I'm here with Nithya from Team 2220. Can you tell me about why you joined robotics?
Why? First, honestly, I thought robotics was for guys and always had the stereotype. But then my future is I wanted to do astronomical engineering. So I thought robotics would be cool. So I joined, and the very first time I joined, I was so impressed, and I regret that I should have joined earlier because I never had an experience in FTC and FLL. So that was the reason why I joined robotics, as far as for my personal stuff. But I used to be in a lot of sports, and now I think robotics is so cool that I want to keep doing it. Yep, so it's been 2 years since I joined robotics, and it's really awesome.
What sub-team are you on?
I used to be in control sub-team last year, but then this year I am in the chairman's and outreach part of the team, and I got a chance to be the lead. So they give a lot of opportunities to new women and new students, is what we do.
And, okay, is this your first time at the MRI?
No, last year was my first year in Minnesota in any robotics team at all. And last year, I remember I was sitting and watching my team presenting. But this year, I am one of the presenters. So you can see how it's a huge difference between like how we improved a lot between years. So this is my second year coming to MRI. And it's a really cool event.
Thank you for joining us.
Yeah, thank you so much for arranging it. It's a really cool team bonding, and like you can see a lot of old friends from other regionals, so it's awesome. Yep.